Hi, I'm Anne-Marie. I'm here with Sligo today, and I'm here with the band On Off. Welcome, On Off.
Great. Hello.
Can you introduce yourselves and tell us what you do in the band?
I'm Paulie, and
I'm the lead singer.
I'm Stevie, I'm the drummer.
And I'm Gary, and I'm the bass player.
And how are you finding the festival?
Great. I suppose everybody's saying it, but it's wet. But yeah, no, it's good.
And have you had a walk around? Did you go see any of the bands?
Yeah, we're going to go down now and check Roisin out. Someone just told us about her, so check her out. And then 2 minutes to midnight, we missed them. They're friends of ours. But we were down on Friday, got to check a lot of the acts out, so it was good. It's a great festival.
And have you played in Sligo much before?
Played Paddy's Day years ago when the second album was out around. I couldn't tell you the name of the place, but it was a long time ago. Yeah, Sligo's great though, you know. This Friday, I suppose, the first time in 2 years.
And are you recording new material?
Yeah, July we go in and do our album. We're in for a month in a studio up in Dublin called AP Recording Studios. So, yeah, no, we're excited about that. So.
And what is the sound of the new album like?
I don't know, it's rock and roll. The band is a rock and roll band, so I don't know, we're getting influenced by the likes of the Foo Fighters' new record, the way they're kind of recording it. We're not going to copy them or anything, but you know, just a couple of techniques. We've been in touch with our producer, Butch Vig,
and that's great.
He's given us kind of ideas on what to do, so I'm excited. Yeah.
And are you doing shows, or are you touring? Or?
Yeah, we were touring. We were playing Spirit Store last night, and we had a couple of Crawdaddy shows. We have a Crawdaddy show coming up on the 30th of January.
July.
Sorry. There you go. That's musicians for you. Yeah, no, and then August, so another Crawdaddy show, but they're only kind of like intimate ones, just to kind of give the fans a little taste of like what we're recording in January, you know. But there we go again.
And do you prefer the intimate gigs, or do you like big festival gigs?
I don't know. Let the boys talk there. I'm sick of talking.
I just like when I'm allowed playing my drums, set them up in the corner somewhere, be it in front of 2 people or 2,000 people, you know. The small shows are great because the fans are right on top of you. The festivals are also great, but when you have a stage barrier or something like that in between, it's just hard to, you know, connect. Really, yeah.
Well, that's great, lads. Thanks for talking to us, and the best of luck with your new album.
Brilliant. Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.